Warning: This video game playthrough is intended for mature viewers only. Viewer discretion is strongly advised. Welcome to gaming playthroughs of Legend of Dragoon, Part 11, Disc 2. So, you gotta go to the castle. There's gonna be some other things we gotta do too. So, understand. Next stop, castle. Here we go. Okay, I gotta read. Hey, can you get out of our way? No, I don't think he can. No way, no strangers can go through here. Never. Never. That big man is blocking our way. I'm gonna take care of that. Oh shit, ouch! I didn't do anything. You bumped into me yourself. You can't enter the castle by doing that. We're gonna get arrested, you idiot. Yeah, Mero's kind of a fucking idiot, but she's a good character. Hey, Big Belly. Why can't you let us in? Big Belly. Did that say Belly or Bully? I don't know. I think that's weird. Hey, Al. Are you a king, right? Can you do something about it? Shut up, you fucking idiot. That's secret. Come on, Dart. Do something. There is no way you can let us in. There are lots of bandits walking around. I was told to never let anybody in. Can we at least send a message to the king? You are pretty. Uh-oh. What did you say? Oops, I am on duty. I cannot let you in. I cannot let any strangers in. Okay. What are we gonna do? I think we should probably break through. Nah, let's retreat for now. It's a sober judgment. Oh, finally, you are leaving. Come back if you have any... someone to vouch for you. Nello, the green planner, do you think he knows somebody in the royal family? Okay, let's go back downtown, okay? So we have to go back to that one person in that shop, I think. Remember that guy we went to see, Fetter? Or Fester, yeah, him. He's not home. I'll be back in a while. So right here is the way. Whoa. Is this it? I think it is. Yes. Don't you want to talk about something else like stars? Shut up. Oh my god, stars. This, stars, that. How many times do I have to say it? I want to hear about stardust, not just stars. I told you if I don't know about it, no one knows about it. So you want to talk about something else? Oh, it's you. Hi, guys. You know him? Yes, I do. You're back again. But my boss is not in yet. You know what? I have a good idea. Here, she wants to talk about Stardust, thanks. What was that all about? You must be the folks who bumped into me up in Bale. Oh, This is that bitch in Bale we bumped into. Sorry about that. That's okay. By the way, what were you talking about, Stardust? You look like you've traveled all over the world. I might as well ask you about it. Stardust is a miracle stone. If you collect them all, your wish comes true. Okay? I have a favor to ask you. Why don't you go you give me the Stardust if you find some? Of course, I didn't say for free. I'll give you something rare that I found on my journey to return. What do you think? Not bad, huh? You don't have to, but if you happen to find some on your journey, remember, will you? I decided to stay in this town for a while. Okay. Talk to him. Hey, you're back. What would you like? What, the village of the Corrupted Valley? I mean, the Valley of the Corrupted Gravity. We don't have much... Oh, God. Why are you thinking that you want to go there? I don't know what you have in mind. Just chug-a-lug. Oh my God. Hey, Kefi, we are not some kind of bar. We are not that kind of bar. Sorry, I got bawled out again. But if you really wanted to go there, you have to ask the king. So let's go this way. We can't go ask the king, though. He won't let us. No, I can't go there. There's something in this town, I'm telling you. Might run into him here, I don't know. Talk to everybody. We're gonna talk to everybody. Okay, the barons are infested by bandits. Okay. Yeah, okay, we know. We want to go there because they have our fucking stone. It's closed. Talk to this person. It's in here. Oh, this is a church. We're gonna talk to everybody because I think I have to. Yes. Okay, this way. Okay, there's gotta be something here. Come on, man. Okay. So we went this way. Let's go this way. I doubt there anybody's in there. Let's go back to the gate. Okay. It's the same fucking place. Oh my God. It's hard to find Stardust, isn't it? How about you? If physical ring we got. Thanks. In advance for your next time. What's a physical ring? Okay. Physical ring. It raises maximum HP. Who should I give that to? Nobody. That's who. Let's go. I shouldn't have done that. God damn it. I'm wondering. Go back here. If I go in and out of the place, what happens? So all those doors are closed. Talk to her. She won't tell us, Jesus. Nobody there. Let's go in here. Okay, so we gotta look where we have to go. Pretty sure it's in this town somewhere. Go in here. Nothing in this town. This is him, yes, Fester. It's a little expensive. If I could curtail food. There he is. Oh, Dart, are you looking for something? No, I am not. Oh, you look troubled. I would like to say, can I help you? But I am a little busy now. It will be over soon. I need some materials on stars for my research. I have to look in a couple more places. I have to go now. When I finish my errand, I'll be available. Ask whoever you want. Okay, go follow him now. We have to go to the next shop, I think. Yes. No, he's not there. Why? Okay, go here. Thing is not open yet. Let's go to the other shop. Have not been there yet. He's in here, right? No? I guess not. Go in there again. I want to see what he's got. Hey, there he is. Oh boy, we run into each other again. Was there a problem solved yet? Not yet. I guess you are the only person that we can ask, Fester. I see. Fine, I finished my errand. You can come to my house and talk. Okay, let's go. I knew he was up there. I just wanted to check everywhere first before I did go up there. The gang, I see. They must have taken one of your most important possessions. If you're thinking of venturing directly into their hideout, well, it's not just a memento. It means more than that to me. We're gonna rescue Lynn too. Understood. Shall we go to the castle? Yes. I can take care of it. I have a side business in addition to being an astronomer. That lets me freely enter the castle. What are you doing, Fester? He is from royalty? Wow. No, I am not. I think Mr. Albert, who is from the class of royalty rather than me. No, I don't think so. Anyway, aren't you the governor of the Princess Liza, Mr. Fester? Yes, I am. You can enter the castle by mentioning my name. Here we go. It's time to go. Let's head to the Twin Castle. Follow me. Okay, we're gonna go to the castle finally. After two fucking videos, we're going to the castle. My god. We gotta follow him. It's nighttime right now, so. Okay, he's gonna let us through now. We're going to the castle! Yay! I'm actually excited about this part. I do like this part of the game. Now explore. If we can. Hold on. You can't go that way, Dart. Okay, fine. I'll just follow you then. Yeah, you only can follow this guy here. Well, I gotta keep off him. He won't go. We're almost there. Later on, we'll be able to explore this place, I think. I'm here, Your Majesty. Oh, Fester, please take care of my dear Princess Liza for today. By the way, I think I have some problem with my eyes. I see many festers. King Zior, there is only one of me. These people are my friends, Your Majesty. Okay? Oh, indeed, there is only one fester. And what is their request? We are here to request permission to enter the Valley of the Corrupted Gravity. Okay, I think I've heard of that valley. Was it my imagination? King Zior, your ears are too fine too. These people need to talk to the gang, so they would like to go to the Valley of Corrupted Gravity. You too. Well, the other day, a young man named Lin came to me for the same reason. Seems that being a daredevil is becoming trendy nowadays. We are not going there for a picnic. You understand all the risks, fine. Servant, bring the pass for them. What a dick. Okay, we got the pass to get to the valley. This might be getting to the valley this episode, viewers. Be careful. I appreciate Your Majesty. This is late already. Why don't you relax in the castle? Well, they're letting us stay here for the night. Nice. I'm going back to work. Princess Lisa's studies are going very well by herself. Okay, now we can, Hey, what are you doing here in the Moon Tower? Nobody is allowed here without permission. Okay, dude, whatever. What's in here, though? Okay, what is this? Got Stardust. Okay. I should have kept that fucking Stardust. That was stupid of me, viewers. I know it was. Okay. Can we leave? Excuse me, Your Majesty Albert. Uh-oh. Lady's Maid Libria. I am Libria, the lady's maid for Princess Lisa. Princess Lisa had me call you and your company. Princess Lisa? What, you knew of our visit? She speaks with the stars and knows the future. Astrology shows her the way. This way, please. Okay. What is going on? We will find out when we meet Princess Lisa. Welcome, Albert, the King of Sirdio. I am Lisa, the younger sister of Emil. I have invited you here because I have a favor to ask of you. Hey, wait a minute. How does she know he's the king? Albert was talking about it a moment ago, wasn't he? Princess Lisa found out about it. Through astrology? Hold there. What the heck is astrology? It is telling of a person's fortune from the location of the stars. You have such amusing friends. Please continue. It is about my sister. What has happened to her, the princess? I cannot believe that's in her normal self. Well, it started a half a year ago. Back then, my sister was very kind, and everyone in the country admired her. It all started when the two of us went horseback riding. Suddenly, my sister's horse bucked and ran away to the forest. What about the princess? It seemed that my sister lost consciousness and couldn't control the horse. I chased her with my vassals. My sister was not on the ground in the forest. Fortunately, she didn't have any injuries. Everyone felt profound relief. However, when my sister came to, she was a completely different person. Everyone says it was because she hit herself on the head. However, something more than her language and attitude was wrong. It was as if she was a different person. I know what happened with this situation. I'm not going to spoil it, viewers. But it's crazy, okay? Just warning you, if you've never played this game. Does anybody doubt the change? How about King Zior? No, instead he was happy to see my sister become so active. I heard you were heading to the Valley of the Corrupted Gravity, and I have a favor to ask. I would like you to find out about the relationship between my sister, Emil, and the gang. The relationship between Princess and the Geyrick? I can't read that. Tiberoa appears to be peaceful. However, we are having a serious problem, and it is infested with bandits. Danao is totally awful now. I know, however, it used to be different. Yes, until half a year ago. It was the same time Princess Emil began acting strange. Astrology also says there is some kind of relationship between my sister and the gang. And one more thing. The stars told me never hand over the moon. My sister will celebrate her 20th birthday soon at the ceremony. The Tiberoan national treasure, the Moon Dagger, will be passed down to my sister. I assume the moon refers to that. Okay, we gotta stop that. The second divine moon object is linked with Lloyd. I have to find out the truth before the ceremony about the relationship between my sister and the gang. Would you please look into this for me? We will. We have no reason not to, because our original intention was to pursue the gang. Thank you, I appreciate it. The dinner will be ready soon, Your Highness. Oh, is it already that late? I forgot about Fester. I left him in my room. I'm expecting you there. King Zior also said to invite everyone. When you are ready, please let me know. I will take you into the dining room. More reading. Nice. I was totally right about coming with Dart. I was expecting these things to happen. Right. I'm looking forward to it. I wonder what I can why I can feast on there. Dart's like shaking his head. Okay, so the dining room, we're following her. Leave at once. What are you doing? Where are you going? Oh, everyone, are you ready for dinner? Yeah, why not? Let's go. Yes, we are ready. Now I will show you the way to the dining room. We can't really wander around, so it don't matter. Please make yourself at home. Ha ha ha! Isn't she a great eater? Seems when girls become 20 years old, they develop quite an appetite. Oh God! Oh Fester, would you introduce our guest to a meal? Yes, Your Majesty. Oh, I didn't know you were here, Fester. Are you still wasting time on useless things? Those things with moons and their stars. Let me introduce my friends, Your Highnesses. You and you. What's your name? I'm Dart. I'm Albert. It's a pleasure to meet you. You are cute guys. I like you. Oh, God. I'm glad to hear that. And these, I didn't ask about the others. Ooh. Oh, please don't be insulted, Emil. Emil is a bit shy. I'm not shy. I don't like them, that's all. Hey, bring more food, will ya? She's a fucking bitch. Oh my god. Please enjoy your meal. I assume you're leaving early tomorrow morning. We're leaving before that, asshole. We don't want to be here. Where are you going? Well, they are saying that they want to go to the Valley of Corrupt Gravity. They understand the risks, so I have to grant them permission. Huh, stupid guys. Come on, enjoy yourself. Let yourself go tonight. Okay. Can people change that much from only one? Only the shock of falling from the horse? I can produce the same impact with my fist. It won't work. Then with my hammer? It won't work either. Everyone is getting late. Please stay at the castle tonight. Thank you for your concern. It is fine. It is me asking you of the favor. Have a good night. This way, please. I will show you the way to your room. Okay. Politics and shit. Okay, we gotta go. Okay. That is not the way to the room. So we have to follow her? Okay, so where are we going? Okay. You don't like such a formal feast, do you, Dart? Aren't you tired? I would rather practice with my sword. I didn't have enough to eat. Princess stole my portion. Me neither. I was looking forward to it, too. I understand Princess Lisa's hardship. But Princess Emil might lead us to Lloyd. The Moon Dagger is our guide. Everything leads to that fucking gang. It all started with the Dragoon Spirit. We have to get it back quick, or it'll be too risky. You shouldn't have let it be taken to the start with, then. You are harsh as always. There are some other ways to say that, you know. Why don't you show a little smile, at least. I don't remember how to smile. Good night. I'm getting sleepy, too. I'll get some sleep, too, as well. Good night, Shanna. Dart. She's sleeping. Talk to everybody. Thinking about something? Being with you young people reminds me of Claire. What's she like? She had a strong will. She suffered by herself, decided things by herself. Same here. Call me a fond parent, but she looked like her beautiful mother. She was a strong fighter, but her heart was too sweet. It's the complete opposite of Miru. I am a strong fighter, too. That's not the point. I only taught her how to use her fists, but I wish I could see her in a wedding dress. You can see me in my wedding dress. Oh, God. I'll be totally beautiful in that, don't you think? Let's just say, yes, I think so. I'll get some sleep, too. Okay, now we're going to sleep. Now we can go to the valley now, so we're gonna go there right this episode. Now that we have the pass, we can go freely anywhere. Now what you want to do before you get to this fucking place, okay, I want to point you out, you want to make a save. We're not there making a save yet. The valley's really hard to get through. Right when I get the fuck out, they gotta give me a fight. Oh my god. Okay, here we go. This is the way to the Corrupted Valley. Come on, go, 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 go. Oh, fuck, I got in a fight, really? I was going as fast as I could. What do we got here? Oh, he's easy. I need to see how much that gust of wind dance has left to level up. Start leveled up to 17. It's only at level 2, and it's his toughest one. Okay, he's gonna get 5 in a little bit, so he's close to it. Okay. Damn it!
Go! Crash dance!
Okay, this is where I'm gonna make a save. Okay, this is the corrupted valley. Let's talk to the guy up right here first. This is a blockade. Okay, we know. We have a pass. Open the gate. Yes. I think we gotta climb. Oh no, we don't have to climb to get up there. Over there is the territory of the gang. If that's not enough, the gravity is warped. Okay. Advance with caution, sirs. Okay, this is it, viewers. Yes, you get attacked here, so be careful.
Yes. Touch. Huh. Go. Huh. Trap dance.
I can't hold any more items to begin with anyway, so...
Crack dance!
die.
More and more!
Yes! Yes! Go! Crash dance!
Die!
More and more!
Yeah, that takes you up.
Die!
More and more!
die. More and more.
Okay, Rose leveled up to 17. Nice. Okay, this should be taking us the right way.
Crash dance!
Crush! Die! More and more!
Okay, Albert got up to 15. Here we go. Now, where does this take us, I wonder? Okay, we're there. Looks like we got a Virage though, a fight. It's a Virage. What the heck is that? What is the worst? Oh, okay. Okay, what we need to do now is heal up, because there's going to be a fight. Yes. Let's go. Can't let you go. If we advance, we will have to fight again. Hey, nothing can be done without me and the. Okay, let's go. Dorian won't help. Besides, it might not start to move this time. And it's moving. Everyone, run! Here we go. Good thing I made a save. This guy isn't that tough. I think I can beat him with physical attacks and that's it.
Yes! Touch! Hurt! Go! Hurt! Crash dance!
Hush! Die! More and more!
It's got dart. Thank you.
Touch! Ha! Go! Ha! Crash dance!
Hey, Albert's next. This guy's good to be a fucking pain. Oh my god.
No! Fucking work.
Okay, we got him, finally.
Oh my god.
Okay. Shanna! Power's gonna kill it again. Shanna? What on earth are you? To Viraj. I don't know. I don't know anything. Phantom Connection. We got a trophy. There's no more Viraj. Dart. It's okay now. Okay, so now we're gonna be going to the Bandit's Hideout and we'll finish this up. Everybody leveled up, come on. Yes. Okay, Albert leveled up. Dart leveled up. Rose leveled up. Okay, they all leveled up. Let's go. power that can awake the sleep of 1,000 years. Is that Rancor against us? The Rancor against Dragoons, awakening the Viraj. Or is it something to do with Shanna? Shanna. Talk to her. After you came back, Dart, a lot of things started to happen. But we have overcome everything. And we will continue. Because I am not alone now. Everybody is with me. Okay, let's go. I can do it. I can leave anytime. But I wonder if people can. Shanna has changed. Okay, let's go. Come on. I don't want to read all this. Still had the bandits to get this episode, so we're gonna stop. Talk to him. Let's go, everybody. The gang will be just ahead. Here we go. Okay, this is it, viewers. Go in here. I don't know what you want and how you managed to get all the way here. We should play with them a little. Oh god. Yo men, don't kill them. That's what our boss said, but we don't have to. Why don't we stomp them until they hate being alive? Shoot them. Go. Can't get through. You thought it would be that easy, huh? Shoot him. Go back. Where are you going? Be careful. No, be careful. Be careful. Jump. Go around these guys. Come on. Shit. Talk to him. Darn. Those nimble rats. Oh, brother, take care of them, will ya? Here we go. Yeah, I got him. It's been a while I'm aching to get him. Let us meet with your boss. We have to talk. There'll be no talking. You've already ruined our territory. That pose, it must be the rogues from the rogue school. What? How do you know that? That's my question. How did you find out about that ruse school? Who cares? If you really want and learn that about it, tussle with me. Here we go. Okay, we got him. We might have to take Rose out because she's all feared up. We're on our way. What are you doing? I'll show you what real rogue school is like. He's gonna break through this, I think. Yeah! He's gonna break right through this, yep. Hey, now we're in. I need to take Rose out of the party. Yes. Hold on. She has more HP than Rose, so this should be good. It seems obvious there are bandits hiding. Okay, let's go. What's wrong? I think I did too much back. My back hurts. Don't worry, it'll be alright. With a little rest. Men, you should have thought about your age. Go ahead, I'll take care of him. You will? I think I can wait here by myself. Let's keep going. Sorry about that. He's not a bad guy. He's not a bad guy. He's just taking off for a moment for a reason. His own reasons. I guess there are only rock fireflies here. Meru! What happened? Ouch, something bumped me in the head. Oh boy, where is Hashel? Did he go by himself? Okay, here we go. We're gonna make a save, viewers, yes. This is another boss, yes. So let's go. Save over the valley. Who's coming in this part? This is the best part of the game. I told you he was one of the party members. Okay. Here we go. Haha, I cannot stop laughing, boss. They came all the way here. Okay, yeah. There are too many people who don't care about their lives. The snot nose from Danau, too. Let's just kill that kid. I don't care what. That he's the son of the mayor. I got that woman with us now. Now is a good chance, because the woman is in control of the palace. It'll be a piece of cake to take over this country. My fist doesn't desire that kind of thing. I just want to live free. If she wants the power, I'll give it to her. Boss, you're gonna be taken advantage of being a wimp like that. What a dick. You haven't changed a bit. Who are you? Shut up, you small fry. What'd you say? Something wrong, master. This is his old master. Hashel is. Master of the Rogue School. Head of the bandits now, I suppose. How low have you fallen? I was right to kick you out. Yes, you were right. Thanks to you, I obtained freedom, and I am not the person you remember. Martial arts is your heart. When you hit, your fist aches and your heart aches. Except it seems your heart has forgotten the ache. Shut up, I'll shut you up. Here we go. Have I kept you waiting? It's not fair leaving like me like that. You! Okay, we have to have him in the party. So yeah, this is fine. Let's go. Then why don't you remind me of your so-called aching heart? I hardly have any fucking medicine that it, I mean magic as it is, so I just gotta fight these guys. I think you wanna take Moppy out first. That's why you want to take out Moppy. He's almost dead. Now we gotta take him out some.
Take that, flurry of sticks!
I'm gonna try him with some magic. Yes. That's definitely why you want to take out Moppy as well. First two, because he does that fucking move. Okay, we're gonna kill him right here. Yeah, he's almost done. Yeah, Hassel got him. Nice. Yeah, this is, if I'm right, this is probably the end of disc 2. I can't remember though. I'll smash you. The buddy system of enemies. Trophy earned. Thank you. topple on him. Please run, master. Kill them all, shit. It's hopeless. Giganto. Congo. He saved us. Whoa! Congo. Okay. 5,000 experience. That was a good fight, too. Oh my god. Shit. Okay. Now I see them to be helping you. Remember the ache in your heart with my fist? Will we make it? Barely, at least for now. But if Giganto over there hadn't saved us, he would have been completely dead by now. Okay. Congo, why are you here? Why did you save us? It's a strange way to get revenge on us. What's going on in your mind? He's trying to help us, you idiot. You enemy no more. Here, holy place of Gigantos. Me, survivor. What about the other Gigantos? Human killed us all. They stole Giganto's treasure. Human thinks other species can die. Human selfish creature. That was the reason why you joined the humans' war. It's for Emperor Dol. Me still small and ran. He saved Congo, and he fought against bad people. Congo comes with you. So Congo is here. Congo's on our side now. Emperor Dol say he make world where everybody a species equal. World needs strong leader. Whether you can be leader, Congo will watch to the end. Giganto's sadness should not be repeated. There is no such world where equal exists. What we have is killing and killing or being killed. That's it. Wait. I have my own objectives. I'm just continuing my journey towards them. I don't think I make a good leader. You defeat Emperor Dol. Strong power. Stronger than Emperor Dol, Congo wants to see where the power goes. Okay. Sounds good, doesn't it? Might of the Gigantos. Because more people makes us feel more secure. Besides, I understand how he feels to be attracted to you, Dart. There must be something wherever you go. I still don't know what it is, but I want to be with you and do something. Don't you guys feel that way? Okay. We are friends now. Friend. So it sounds good. We did it. You have forgotten the most important thing. Come on, we gotta find Lin. The dragon spirit too. What are you looking for? May be down there to push the... Okay. This is it. Oh shit. It was his throne. Gyric, you have come around. I'm glad to receive your fist, master. Shut up. Talking makes you die. He's gonna die. I gotta tell you, this is where I'll die as a real fool. It's about the Princess Emile in the castle. She's a fake. I knew it. That woman was switched. Ugh. Don't say anything. The real one is hidden in the castle. He's dead. I'll catch up with you later. I have to entomb him. Okay. Okay, me wait here. Bandits may come again. Okay, this is the treasure room. Are you in? We are here to rescue you. There he is. Kate's totally worried about you. Oh no! Gotta get it open. I'm letting you out now. This opens it. If your brawn doesn't work, you should be able to use your brain. Thanks. Do you know where these people? These are my pals. We are traveling together for a variety of reasons. We came all the way to such a dangerous place. What great people. Thank you. People's courage hasn't dried up yet. You showed it yourself. Why did you come alone? I had lots of things to say to you, the gang, too. I wanted to solve this by myself. Besides, I thought I might be able to talk to the... Okay, he's dead. Who cares? Yeah, she's a fake. We all know, man. Jesus. Okay, let's split up. Try to find the dragoon spirit. Right over here. We got it. I got it. Wow. Seems happy to meet you again. Now we can turn into a dragoon again. You got the red-eyed dragoon spirit back in your possession. Now let's go back to Fletz and see Princess Lisa and tell her everything. Can't remember what the end of Disc 2. I just can't remember. I think it's once we leave here, Disc 2 ends. Did you find thing? It seems that you both found Lin and Dragoon Spirit. So, now we're going. Why not use them? They're not bad characters. Let's go. Now we gotta travel all the way back to the castle.
Take that, flurry of sticks! Yes! Exactly, glory of sticks!
Yeah, but first we have to go back to the first disc. And I'll show you, viewers. Don't worry. Now that we have Kongle in the party, let's go. Just take us back, because I don't know. I hope it just takes us all the way back to the entrance, so I don't have to fucking figure out how to get there. Is he coming this way? I don't know if it's coming this way, but just wait. No, not up there. Fuck. I can't remember how to get out of here. Well, we'll get out of here, don't worry. Come on. It doesn't bother me because the monsters aren't tough here anymore anyway. That takes us back. We didn't have to go to that light again or anything. Let's go. Oh my god. No, man, no. Okay, we made it out, viewers. Thank you. I gotta make sure I got a lot of money. Yes. Because I think I'm gonna need, like, at least, what do you call it? I can't remember. We got sachet. That's all we got. Go back. It's back. Yes. Yeah, it takes us out. Okay, we're good. The princess needs to be warned. Let's go. Okay, let's keep going, come on. Okay, now what we have to do, okay, is we gotta get out of here. Another cutscene. Hey, we're going to, we'll be in Danao soon. Come quick to her. Dar, I cannot thank you enough, but I have to say it. Thank you. Now Danao is saved. It's just the beginning. The mayor just is, must be taking action now in response to your courage. Finally, the mayor is taking action. Thank you for your guidance, Miru. What are you talking about? It's not over yet. She's going with us. Dart's journey won't be easy. What you guys do is not normal. Monsters like Virage appear. Dragoons, Gigantos. I thought they only existed in fairy tales. I can't explain it, but I think there'll be a lot of things I can help you with. So, why don't we go to Fletz now? We can't procrastinate like this, right? It'll continue to be like a traveling three-ring circus. All right, I'm going. Say hello to Kate for me. Please come to our wedding. I'm having it tomorrow, if it's possible. Bon voyage! Okay, so now we gotta leave. We are going to Fletz. Okay, let's go. Wait, wrong way, yes. Another fight? Could have got out of here. Oh,
Take that, flurry of sticks! Yes! Tess! Go! Hurt then!
Okay, let's see if we can go back the way we came. I don't know. Let's... I think we can get Kongle's dragoon, if I'm right. Let's go and see. Oh, let's go to Sertio. Where does that take us? North of Sertio. Right here. Let's go here. This is where you want to go. Hopefully it's here, but I think it is here. Let's go. Okay, commercial town in Lohan. Does it bring back memories? Is this him? Yes, it is. This is Gigantos, Dragoon. Yes, that's how you get it. Hey, didn't you, we walk into, we talk to each other the other day? I've got great stuff. Uh-oh. Look at this stone, just right around, okay. How do you have a dragoon spirit? $100? Why not? I cannot believe it. Hey, you, don't touch that. I chose him, asshole, not you. It's too much of a coincidence. Oh my god. Step up, step up. This is much talked about. Oh, shut up. $1,000? It's business, that's life. Talk to him. How do you like this, Shining Miracle Stone? I'm making a limited offer. $1,000. Okay, I'll take it. I need money. You need money to get this thing. Oh, now you'll have good luck. Golden Dragoon Spirit. It's a bargain. Now, Kongle's a dragoon. So let's go cure ourselves. Okay, Rose is no longer feared, and also I'm gonna go to the inn, and I'm gonna, we're gonna stay for the night, yes, stay one night. See, we still have $1,800 if you do that. If you don't spend all your money, I mean, throughout the game you'll have a lot of money. I think we're all healed up. Yes, we are. Let's go. Well, now that we have the Golden Dragoon, Kongol's gonna be tough. Yes. So now we can go back to Flats. When we get into Flats, it's over, man. You can't do anything else. So I'm gonna buy some items in Flats. I don't think you should go near the gate at all. Yes. That's what I'm saying. We're going to Tiberoa. That's where we gotta go. Was easy, man. Oh my god. Okay, we're gonna be really tough for this next fight, I'll tell you that right now. Okay, so now viewers, what you want to do, no, don't go that way, don't go that way. Jesus, we're going to Flats. That should be easy. Kongol's up, I think. No, it's Dart. Yeah, Kongol doesn't really get a lot of turns. He is a tough son of a bitch. But he doesn't get a lot of turns. He rarely gets a turn in battle. But when he does get a turn, he deals some massive damage on the enemies. He's actually my favorite party member in the game, one of them. Okay, let's go. Okay, we're at Flats. I'm gonna make a save real quick. We're gonna get some more items, then we're gonna make another save, then we're gonna stop. I just wanna make a save in case I get pulled into something here in this part. Yeah, I'm gonna get pulled into something, of course. That sound, it can't be. It seems a ceremony for the princess's coming of age celebration has already started. We just found out about the princess, that she's a fake. It doesn't necessarily mean the moon dagger has already been passed on. Let's go. I need to get some items first. Okay. Hold on, we're almost ready. Okay, so I need to sell some of my shit. Bye. Sell. Item. What? I don't need this. Okay. What else? I don't need that. Get rid of this. I'm never gonna use it. Don't matter. Okay, vanishing. I'll get rid of that. No. Get rid of the vanishing as well. Panic. What the hell is... No, I don't want that either. Okay. So now we got more than 14 spaces. So wait a minute. Let's sell that healing potion too. Okay. We don't have many of these. Let's buy these first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That 7's enough. Or 8. Yeah, let's do 8. Healing breeze. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We're good. Now I got a couple rooms for what else? Trans light or black? Black rain ain't very good. Let's do a. I'm not gonna get this stuff. Buy a bunch of these. 5. Okay. Now I'll buy 2 trans lights. Let's go. So now, viewers, next time we will stop the fake princess from getting the moon dagger. Yes. That's what we have to do in the next part, so keep in tune. I think it's the final part of Disc 2 as well, so that'll be the end of Baroa for this disc. I don't know. We'll see. I'm pretty sure it's like, you know, at least, let's stay the night. Okay, viewers, next time on Gaming Playthroughs, it probably will be the finale of Disc 2. See y'all later. I don't know if it's the finale of Disc 2. I'm pretty sure it is. So, but we gotta kill the fake princess. We'll stop her from getting the moon dagger. And, till next time, viewers, goodbye. And this is Gaming Playthroughs, out.